I made it clear from the beginning when I came back that my aim is to go to Europe, but if not, I will stay here at Kaizer Chiefs. I won't go to any other club here in South Africa.
So even Mamelodi Sundowns with the stability and...
No. For me, what's more important is to play where you improve your game. I know money is part of football, but the main thing is for you to go to a team where you play regularly, where you are really wanted, and improve your career as a player. So that's more important for me than money. So I can say I'm happy here at Chiefs. I'm not looking forward to go to any local club from Kaizer Chiefs because this is my home team, my first professional team as a player, and that's the one that made me the person who I am. I grew up in the Kaizer Chiefs books, and I'm not going to change my mind and go for money or anything. I just want to go where I'm appreciated, where I'm wanted, and improve my game there. No, my manager is the one who was talking with the team, but I can't say now. I just have to wait for him to confirm everything, but if not, we'll see next season where I'll be.
I want to thank God for everything he's done in my life. Without him, I'm nothing. Secondly, I want to thank my family, our technical staff, my fellow teammates for their support. Also, not forgetting our Kaizer Chiefs fans. Tonight, it was my big night as an individual to win these awards, especially playing a team like Kaizer Chiefs. And I'll cherish these awards for the rest of my life. I'm humbled with the support I got from Kaizer Chiefs fans. I just want to thank them for everything they've done for me from the day one until now. I'm looking forward for the next season. I tell myself that next season I just wanted to be consistent. And PSL Awards, it was a great experience for me, you understand? It was my first time to be nominated as a player of the season since I started playing football. About not winning, yeah, of course, it might hurt, but overall, they're going to be one winner because we're nominated three in each category. So at the end of the day, there should be one winner. So I just congratulate the winner.